Hello
everybody, my name is Lu from Katong University. I am an English teacher. I'm very happy to join this project at SUNEC. We have a lot of concerns towards the sustainability of the cities, and one of my concerns is sea pollution, because I am in Haiphong City. It is a coastal city where there is a lot of problems with the waste discharge. You know that because of the waste discharge, the fish can die, and it affects the life of the people in the cities as well as the qualities of people's health. And we have a lot of concerns about the sustainability development, and my partners are going to talk about this. Thank you for listening.